TikTok is about to be banned in the USA. Why? Because the US government thinks that TikTok is a threat to their citizens. They feel that the Chinese government is using TikTok to access the data of their American users and also spying on them. So now they are giving TikTok two options. It's either they sell TikTok to an approved buyer or they will ban it in the US. Well, the only person I pity in this whole thing is the US President Joe Biden. He's definitely going to lose the next election.